you won't have as much of that random fear, because if you can do like four pirouettes on a turning board, then two pirouettes doesn't feel so scary on demi-point, you know? So you have to fight for the last bit to get the bounce at the end. And if it's too hard, then just go quarters, go halves. Don't put as much force in.